गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मीनाक्षी बागल तेलंग, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन रचना शारीर, ग्लोबल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ आयुर्वेद, राजकोट। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी एम्ब्रियोलॉजी। व्हाट इज एम्ब्रियोलॉजी? इट इज़ द स्टडी ऑफ द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल बिफोर बर्थ। दिस पीरियड इज नोन एज प्रीनेटल पीरियड। इट इज़ डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम टू ग्रीक वर्ड्स, एम्ब्रियो एन जिसका मीनिंग है विद इन, एंड ब्रुइन जिसका मीनिंग है टू स्वेल और टू बी फुल, एंड लोगोस टू स्टडी। दस द स्टडी ऑफ एम्ब्रियो इज एम्ब्रियोलॉजी। व्हाट इज रिप्रोडक्शन? रिप्रोडक्शन इज वन ऑफ द बेसिक क्वालिटीज ऑफ लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म। Each and every species propagates through reproduction. For reproduction, vertebrates require the presence of two different sexes, that is male and female, that differ in external and internal sex characters. The internal sex organs, that are called gonads, produce gametes that are different in each sex. Gonads and gametes. Gonads are the paired sex glands. They are responsible for the production of gametes or sex cells. The male sex cells, spermatozoa, are produced in the male gonads, testes, while the female sex cells, ova, are produced in female gonads, ovaries. The formation of spermatozoa in testes is called spermatogenesis. The formation of ova in the ovary is called oogenesis. Together it is known as gametogenesis. When one male gamete meets and fuses with one female gamete, development of new organism starts. The process of fusion of male and female gametes is called fertilization, and here zygote is formed. The zygote multiplies and forms the new individual called embryo. The embryo grows and matures as fetus in the mother's womb and is delivered at the end of term of pregnancy. Human body development. Development is a continuous process. It occurs from fertilization to death of human being. It involves the growth of body along with all its organs and body parts. It also involves repairs of cells, cell growth, their destruction, etc. It has two stages, prenatal development and postnatal development. Prenatal development. This involves the growth of zygote to embryo to fetus. There are three stages of prenatal development. First is pre-implantation, which is called as pre-embryonic period. Embryonic period, second is, and third is fetal period. Now, pre-implantation, pre-embryonic period. From fertilization to formation of primitive germ layers of developing organism. Period first and second week. The following changes are seen. Fertilization. Fusion of male and female gametes resulting in the formation of zygote. Cleavage. A series of mitotic division of zygote resulting in the formation of morula. And third, movement of morula from the fallopian tube towards the uterus. And fourth, blastocyst. Structural and functional changes of cells, blastomeres of morula, which later becomes blastocyst. And fifth is implantation, process of attachment of the blastocyst to the uterine endometrium is called implantation. Specialization of primordial embryonic tissue. Blastomeres specialize to form embryonic structures, embryoblast, and supportive nutritive structures, trophoblast. Ab isme ye jo stages hai na, fertilization, क्लीवेज, ब्लास्टोसिस, इम्प्लांटेशन। उसके बाद इम्प्लांटेशन के बाद जो डिस्क फॉर्म हो रही है, डिस्क के फिर दो डिवीजन, जिससे एम्ब्रियो फॉर्म होता है और जिस दूसरे से ट्रोफोब्लास्ट से सपोर्टिव न्यूट्रिटिव स्ट्रक्चर्स फॉर्म होते हैं, वो हम आगे जाके नेक्स्ट वीडियो में डिटेल में हम ईच प्रोसेस को समझ लेंगे। अभी ये इंट्रोडक्टरी पार्ट हम इस वीडियो में देख रहे हैं। डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ एम्ब्रियो ब्लास्ट टू फॉर्म द प्रिमिटिव टू लेयर्ड जर्म डिस हैविंग एक्टोडर्म एंड एंडोडर्म। डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ ट्रोफोब्लास्ट इंटू साइटोट्रोफोब्लास्ट एंड सिंसियोट्रोफोब्लास्ट। एम्ब्रियोनिक पीरियड, थर्ड वीक ऑफ इंट्रायूटराइन लाइफ टू एट वीक ऑफ द इंट्रायूटराइन लाइफ, टोटल एट वीक्स इज कॉल्ड एम्ब्रियोनिक पीरियड। द फॉलोइंग चेंजेस आर सीन, थ्री लेयर जर्म डिस इन एम्ब्रियोनिक पीरियड, वी आर गोइंग टू सी दीज चेंजेस। थ्री लेयर जर्म डिस, फॉर्मेशन ऑफ मेसोडर्म इन बिटवीन एक्टोडर्म एंड एंडोडर्म। Early oogenesis, formation of primitive parts of organs like lungs, heart and liver etc. And formation of extra embryonic supportive organs and membranes, that are those are placenta, umbilical cord, amnion and allantois. Fetal period, now 9th week to 9th month. This period is includes fetal period. The stages are, first growth of fetus in all dimensions, specialization of various body structures, post natal period of development का ही हम देख रहे हैं, it extends from the birth of the of an individual to adulthood. The various stages in postnatal development are as follows. A postnatal क्या after? After delivery, after birth. Neonatal, उसमें फर्स्ट है neonatal period, it extend from birth to 28 days after birth. Second, infancy, it extend from the 1 month to the 1 year, and the newborn during this period is called as infant. Childhood, it extend from second year to the 12th year of age, and individual is called a child. It is the period of rapid growth and development. This age is also called pediatric age. Puberty, 12 years to 16 years is called as puberty. There will be rapid physical growth and development of secondary sex characters. Adolescence, 17 years to 20 years, rapid physical growth and sexual maturation, the reproduction ability is established. Adulthood, it extends from 20 years to 40 years. Middle age, 40 years to 60 years. And old age, 60 years to death. अब कुछ terminologies देखेंगे. Ontogeny, complete life cycle of an organism involving both prenatal and postnatal developments is called ontogeny. It involves various processes like cell division, differentiation and growth. Phylogeny, evolutionary ancestral history of group of organisms is called phylogeny. It includes developmental changes in various organs, kidney, heart and organ systems, जैसे respiratory system, skeletal system, starting from fishes, amphibians, reptiles, birds and mammals. Embryology, it is a science that deals with the process and regulations in the prenatal growth and development of an organism individual in the female genital tract. Terminologies, इसमें और एक देखेंगे neonatology. The branch of medicine that takes care of neonates is called neonate. जैसे neonate है newborn, ठीक है, newborn up to 28 days. Perinatology, it is a branch of medicine that takes care of the fetus and newborn from 28 week of the intrauterine life to the 6th day of extrauterine life. ये important intrauterine life और extrauterine life, इसको बोलते हैं perinatology study, ठीक है. Pediatrics, the medical branch that deals with the infants and children is called pediatrics. Pediatrician, the specialist who treats infants and children, is known as pediatrician. Subdivisions of embryology. General embryology, it is a study of development during pre-embryonic and embryonic periods. First 8 weeks after fertilization. During this period, the single cell zygote is converted by cell multiplication, migration and reorganization into a miniature form of an individual with various organs and organ systems of the body. Miniature ban jata hai, general. Systemic embryology. Systemic, it is detailed study of the formation of primordia and their structural and early functional organization into various organs and systems of the body. It is further subdivided into development of cardiovascular system, digestive system, urinary system, genital system, etc. Comparative embryology. It is a study of embryo in different species of animals. Experimental embryology, it is understanding of the effects of certain drugs, environmental changes that are induced of exposure to radiation, stress, etc. on the growth and development of embryos and fetuses of lower animals. The knowledge gained from these experiments can be used for avoiding harmful effects in the human development. It is vigorous and promising branch of embryology. Biochemical and molecular aspects in embryology. Chromosomes, genes, sequencing, gene sequencing, regulation and teratology. This is a branch of embryology that deals with the abnormal embryonic and fetal development that are congenital abnormalities or birth defects. यहाँ तक हमने देखा embryology की ये subdivisions है. Further part we are going to study in next video. Thank you.